My core area is Clontarf and Margate. It's just beautiful along the water there. You know, when the sun's coming up in the morning, or when it's coming down in the afternoon, it's such a lovely place to live. Just the lifestyle, it's very relaxing. There's, you know, it's easy to get a park. It's a good place to live. I think the future's bright on the peninsula. I think Clontarf and Margate, especially, you know, probably two areas that I would expect to have good growth. I love my breakfast. So Charlie's Raw Squeeze is in Clontarf. It's a really healthy option. Yeah, two places I go for coffee. Butcher Baker, I'm there pretty much every morning. But the other one I go to is the Old Corner Cafe, which is just around the corner. I would have to say would be the Rustic Olive. It's in Redcliffe along the water there. They're an Italian restaurant, and yeah, every excuse I get to order pizza and pasta, I'll be eating there for sure. Like I said before, they're such a lovely place to live, and it's very affordable. So I think you know, now more than ever, people are starting to realise how affordable it is and how nice it is to live over there. So it's becoming a you know, more and more appealing as a destination for families to move over and live over on the peninsula.